I usually don't drink.
Neither do I, at least not at 8 in the morning.
I suppose you're here for a very important reason.
Yes, I am.
Well, why don't you just make yourself comfortable and I'll walk this way.
Arthur tells me he's at his desk every morning at 7.
What a laugh. He's here every day at 6.